Good morning, Miners. I'm Megan.
And I'm Ben, and this is Miner Morning TV.
Today is Thursday, May 14th, 2015.
Today's schedule is periods 1-5 brunch, 6-2-3-4, with period 3 determining your lunch.
Please stand for the pledge. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Okay, eighth graders who forgot to come to the awards last night, please pick up your awards in Tanner Hall at brunch today. It's back, Defy its annual pool party, this Saturday, May 16th. Come join us at the Santa Clarita Aquatic Center. All Defy it members and their friends are welcome. The ticket is $5 and includes a Habit lunch, chips, and water. And of course, access to the Aquatic Center's fun slides and pools. So come on this Saturday, May 16th from 2 o'clock p.m. to 4 o'clock p.m. Hope to see you all there.
Positions. A message from Ms. Spulo. Bravo to all the members of the intermediate and advanced bands, jazz ensemble, string orchestra, and chorus. The results of the final concerts were far beyond my expectations. So impressive, so exciting, so memorable. I'd like to personally thank every musician for all you do to contribute to the success of your performance. Your hard work and commitment to musical excellence are the hallmarks of the outstanding instrumental and vocal music programs here at Placerita. I admire all the great things you do. Congratulations to all of you. It was such an awesome concert season.
Student service. Attention 7th graders, if you are interested in student service as your elective for fall of 2015-2016, please pick up a blue student service request form from Mr. Kolb in the attendance/counseling office. You must have a 2.0 GPA and good citizenship to be eligible for student service. Please return the student service request form by Wednesday, May 20th.
What's up, 8th graders? The end of the year is coming up. So we want to treat you with an In-N-Out truck on May 26th during lunch. To participate in this event, you must purchase the burger you want ahead of time to Mrs. Patterson's office. Hamburgers will be $7, cheeseburgers will be $8, and double doubles will be $9. Chips and drinks are included. You must have a ticket to receive your burger. This is an only 8th grader event. Are you in or are you out?
Here's an important announcement from the yearbook staff. This year's yearbook is amazing. The best we've ever made. And it is selling out quickly. We will sell out this year, and you don't want to miss out. You can order online from jostens.com or take $60 cash to Mrs. Patterson in the principal's office. Mrs. Patterson is only accepting cash. Checks will no longer be accepted. Supplies are very limited, so do not wait. Yearbooks will be distributed during lunch on May 26th.
Hey, Miners, one of our Placerita students has been accepted on La Voz Kids, which is basically The Voice in Spanish. Arnold Cruz will be on the Telemundo channel this Sunday at 5 p.m. Don't forget to tune into the show to vote for him and show our support. Again, the show is La Voz Kids on the Telemundo channel at 5 p.m. Go, Arnold!
The book club will be meeting today in the library. See you after school. Students, all library novels are due on Tuesday, not textbooks, but library novels are due on 5/19. So read up, finish your books, and take care of all these late fines by then. Thank you.
Any 8th grader, Kid Flix member who is interested in filming Civil War Day comes to room 202 today at brunch.
Every day at Placerita is a holiday. Today is Dance Like a Chicken Day.
That's it for today's announcements. Broadcasting live from the 5. I'm Megan.
And I'm Ben. Have a chicken Thursday, Miners.